Hello, veteran Owen Twin here, welcome back, and this is another episode of Dragon's Dogma. Alright, right where I left off, I said I was going to kill some female bandits in this video. Yes, I still am. I'm just trying to figure out how I'm going to do it here. Should I start from the outskirts and work my way in, or should I go all the way in and just start fucking killing them? Now, I guess I could just kind of go down this way and we could fight on the stairs. Ooh, look at all that treasure. Look at all that shit. I'm taking this one first. Soak lingerie. I don't think I could use this. Ooh. Wait a minute. Yeah. Female. Gotta be female. For a knife.
I fear some places hold.
Say just when it was built.
As you say, where is that little turd?
Take care you don't fall.
Oh, look at that. We could just use this ladder to get down. We don't even need to frickin' talk to the female bandit leader. Alright.
Must be a ladder.
Well, screw it then. I'm just gonna walk right past. Where's my guy at? Hello? Reynard? Where are you? Oh, you're still up here. You don't want to come down with us? You just want to stand up here like an idiot? You can't do ladders? Are you that inept that you can't even do ladders? The NPCs in this game can't do ladders? Really? Alright, well, I'm gonna try something here. I'm gonna go out a little ways and see if this guy actually decides he wants to follow us. My pawns follow me.
With practice, precision strikes and enchantment use will become routine.
He's not gonna follow. He's just gonna stand up there like a moron. Alright. Never mind. So much for the fucking sneaking through and shit. Apparently that's not gonna work. I gotta take this fucking guy again. What a pain in the ass. Why is this guy's location gotta be so fucking far away from Francis? Jeez. I mean, look how far you have to go. I mean, I guess it doesn't really look that far when you're looking at a map like this, but just considering the stuff you have to go through just to get to this point right here, it's quite a journey.
There must be a ladder nearby. Let's draw a lantern and have a look.
Hey, you fucking knob. I guess we gotta kill all these damn bandits now. I would like to do it from within there, though. Well, you know what? Let's just start our stand right here. Right here, right now.
Take care you don't fall.
Yeah, take care you don't fall, Reynard. Alright, let's fucking do this shit.
Ah!
No, no, no. Wrong direction.
You'll soon regret that. Strength in numbers, Arisen. I'll enjoy this.
Yeah, well, we've just killed her, Bryce, so I don't know what you're talking about there, buddy. We slaughtered all these friggin' skanks. Why? Because they're a pain in the ass. Why do they gotta be blocking this friggin' road, anyways? Jeez. You know what? Here you go, Merrick. You don't need to move, do you? I mean, you're a fucking sorcerer, right? Most of the time you're just standing around anyways. Casting magic, right? Okay. Wow, he's 28 and he's... Well, he is a big guy, I guess. He's tall. So, yeah, I guess he is sort of like a pack mule in a way.
Would be wise not to arouse the ire of the local bandits.
Hey, dumbass. Don't wander off.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
Oh, shit. Falling rocks? Are you kidding me? My luck, one of them's gonna fucking land right on Reynard and fucking ruin my day. Alright. We are through. Oh, hey.
I'll enjoy this.
Oh, they are bandits. Alright. Why didn't that freaking bandit attack us? Okay, which way? Ugh, fuck, man. The road splits. Shit, I'm gonna assume I gotta take the higher road here. But who the fuck knows at this point? This is the farthest I've ever been. This is all new for me.
The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
The what? The worm?
What's
you mean
that?
There's a dragon through here? Oh, there's another chimera.
I reckon.
Alright. This shouldn't be a problem, right? I mean, we completely slaughtered the last one we fought. No, actually not really. We did as soon as we got the fucking tail. Trick is getting that fucking tail off.
What the hero is it? Magic will steal the lion's head. Attack while I hold it. The snake can be clever on the body.
Oh wait, no, what are you doing? No. Flask of oil, what? No, why do I have that equipped? Yeah.
We need what's out of the tail.
Get off me, fuck. Ugh. Why do I have tools? Don't want tools. I need to start getting used to using my hotkeys, man. How many spring water do I have? 3? Hand some over, man. Hardest thing about that fucking guy is getting the tail. Once you get the tail, then you're good.
What's that? Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
And against birdies, too. I guess those birdies are non-hostile. For a second there, I thought they were going to attack us.
Seems there's a path atop us as well. Shit.
If you lose your staff, you need but consult your map.
Oh, shit.
Don't let them drag you off!
I've learned a new way to fight them.
Now we'll take the upper hand.
Extremely difficult fight. Use my support.
Oh shit. Ah, god damn it, my fucking mouse died. I was wondering why my fucking controls weren't working. There we go.
Snow Hoppy!
Snow Hoppies!
I see it! Over there! Preyed on this beast. This is no man's work.
Preyed on what beast?
Bear Master! Snow Hoppies!
What beast is he talking about? Is he talking about this beast? Oh, shit.
We have triumphed.
Nice job, Bryce.
This looks interesting.
Right.
The waters of this marsh are suffused with fever. This looks interesting.
They're what? You're infused with what? So, can we walk through it safely?
Our spells are sealed!
No.
Are you alright, Master?
Oh no, yeah, we can.
I cannot see!
Take care, you aren't poisoned.
Whatever, just get through there already, idiots. Wow, I can't see a damn thing. This is what it's like to be blinded in this game, huh? That's pretty sweet. Where the hell am I? Soul Flare Canyon West Entrance. Okay. So what we gotta do is just go up this little bit here. There's another road, and then... Oh, so close. How do I get rid of all these fucking status? I guess they just go away over time, right?
My spells are sealed! If you're tired, rest.
Well, that's what we're doing, man. We are not fit to do anything right now. We are waiting for this shit to wear off. Is this shit ever gonna wear off? This shit's not gonna wear off, is it? At least be able to see.
Heels are cured.
Okay, let's go.
This stretch was once a river ere it went dry.
Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe.
No, it's not. Don't lie.
We'll rout them in a single charge.
No. Where are these fuckers coming from?
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling.
I'll take that.
We have triumphed.
Stay out of the bullshit.
We've near arrived.
'Tis far stronger than a common goblin.
Why can't I hit it?
My spells are sealed.
Hey, retard. What are you doing? Let's just go over and kill him.
Slay their leader and the morale is
lost.
Stay out of the nasty shit.
We've near arrived. Not hasten to confront the dragon master.
What dragon? You're talking about a dragon? What, up there? You better be joshing me, man. I better not have to fight a dragon with this guy in my party. Because that would suck.
Great Wall. It was built to keep all manner of beasts from Gramsys.
Yeah, I think that heals his HP too outside of battle. So I just healed it up. Maybe it helps with affinity, I don't know.
That's a real treat. My thanks.
That wasn't a treat for me, man. That was a pain in the dick getting you here. It took me like 3 videos to get your ass here. 3, like 2.5. Maybe not quite 3. But fucking ridiculous.
Times are hard indeed.
Okay.
Ugh, debilitated.
You're still debilitated?
Perhaps we might use one of those tents.
This hardly looks effective enough to ward off monsters.
What do you mean use one of the tents? You mean sleep in them?
I'm trying to keep focus. A fellow has to stay ready.
Oh, nice.
Some walk here, eh? I was dispatched from the capital to aid in your travels, Arisen.
Sir Alfonso.
I can offer you rest or see unwanted goods safely back to the inn in Grand Sorin. It is my pleasure to serve, sir.
Oh, well, you are the man. And we can rest here, too? You are amazing. You are amazing. And I don't have to go back to Grand Sorin. Wow, that's not... Wait a minute, what's this? Can I sell these? Its use causes fallen foes to drop more gold for a period. Oh, so you can use this to get gold. How much more gold? Okay.
Just name it, sir.
I'm ready.
Just name it, sir. Come again.
I'm not gonna do that right this second. What about you?
'Tis hard to find reason to go on. Come, come, don't be shy.
Jeez. Look how expensive that is. Consume it to move more nimbly. Use to heal blindness. Heal silence. Okay. Frozen holy water. Heals curses. Huh. Petrification cure. A lot of these status ailments I haven't even seen yet. Not in this game, anyways. Well, actually, I have. Well, I didn't notice because, I mean, to be quite honest with you, the only one I really noticed was the blindness. Wow, look at the stuff that this guy has, man. Look at all this shit. Lanterns here. Jewel of health. Huh? What do you equip this? Is it just something you can use over and over again? What the fuck are these jewels about? Never seen them yet. Okay, you buy some rugged bones, freakish claws, good stuff like that. Tight Sekenda. It's a fucking sword that I don't want. Because the magic attack is terrible. And there's nothing special about this either. Warblade? Can't use it. But my buddy here can. Ooh, that looks nice. Ooh, that looks nice too. Both these weapons look like upgrades. And as far as the other shit, a Grand Sworn Shield. Or a Knight's Honor Shield. Look how expensive this shit is, though. I don't have crap for gold. I can't buy none of this stuff. Well, okay, I can buy more than none of this stuff, but it's expensive. I gotta be careful here. Cyclops Veil? Huh. I don't like the way that looks. Or that either. Well, actually, that's not too bad. You still see his face. Blessed vest. You got some alright stuff here, though, man. I'm gonna have to make a pork crystal here. That way I can come back easy.
Come, don't be shy.
Yeah, I didn't bother upgrading it. I mean, because 9,100 gold, that's the reason why I didn't upgrade it. Trying to save money. Fucking shit's expensive. Okay, good deal. Who are you?
Arisen, you say?
Do say demons blah blah blah.
This fortress is meant to protect Grancis from the dragon. It does look very solid.
I cannot let you past.
Oh, you're not gonna tell me why either. All right. I went ahead and I dumped off some crap. I'm gonna go ahead and use the Eternal Fairy Stone now. And we are gonna go all the way back to Caster this so I can go here. Because that's the closest I can go. Yeah, we gotta go back and tell them all. Which means I'm gonna be running.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we best stay wary.
I'm gonna be running till I can't runs no more. Ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike. I really hope, you know, now that I'm at level 30, I really hope that when I leave these two behind, although I don't think I'm going to leave, I might just keep Merrick around because the weapon he has is just so amazing that I might just keep him around for a long time and then just switch out Madeleine here for somebody different. Unless, of course, I find somebody better than Merrick. But right now, I mean, he was far and away better than all the fucking pawns that I found. Mainly because of this right here, the weapon that he has equipped.
There may be materials here. Perhaps we'll find aught of use.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant corner.
Care
to find out where this path leads?
I already know where it leads.
The Crags cast shadows that can hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
So should you, Bryce. Oh,
this
yay.
This isn't the way to the capital. Well, I wonder where it leads. You've my support. Keep well clear of those bangs.
Die!
There, Master! Wolves!
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
Where? Say wolves, but they don't say where. I think it was Josh and me, man. There's no fucking wolves.
We're apt to meet bandits.
Either that or I killed it so fast that I didn't even realize that he was there. That could have happened too, I suppose.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
No, we ain't gonna have to worry about falling rocks because we were just here.
With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Wolves hunt in packs. You'll dare hit them swinging blindly.
There, Master. Wolves.
You'll now hit them swinging blindly.
Change the sticks.
Die.
Now we'll gain the upper hand. We have triumphed.
Did it.
Seems this road doesn't get much use.
Here, Master! Wolves!
That sent it reeling!
Do it, Merrick. Do it! Do it! Do it! Unleash! Oh,
we have triumphed.
I got canceled.
There, Master! Wolves! Please! That sent it really!
You'll now hit them swinging blindly!
You've my support.
We have triumphed.
Oh, yeah.
This ends it.
I'll support you.
The nibbles, watch your back. Die!
Long way. The fuck?
Look, there's a stronghold of some sort by the sea.
Wolves hunt in packs!
Fuck the wolves. Just gonna ignore them. How stupid are they attacking
me? The goblins of this forest have a taste for human flesh.
Wolves hunt in packs!
These are human footprints. Doubtful it was a friendly one.
You may hit them swinging blindly. Now we'll gain the upper hand.
Die! Did it!
Strength in numbers arisen.
Road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. A stronghold? Here? What could it be meant to defend? I sense something nearby. A bird, perhaps. Or bigger. With no easy choice. Let's back and tell Morgan.
Alright, buddy. I did what you asked.
I must say, I am well surprised to see our traitor Ailes resolved so. He is here. Pike has come back. Our law has ever hailed death for oath breakers. Knowing that, he still came back. City's life was ours to take in recompense for his betrayal. He left us the thief alone, then became some innkeep's pet when he failed even at that. He was a weakling, adrift on fortune's tide. But now, after meeting you, he returned. He made his choice, proved the strength of his will. I thought it only fitting to reward such growth. So I've decided to forgive his transgression for now. 'Tis a stay of execution. You have proven your will, Arisen. In return, I grant you freedom. You're an equal among us now. The freedom to follow your own will where it takes you. It's a precious thing indeed. Here, bring this whene'er you wish to pass. I shall see you are granted free transit.
Nice.
Aye, the grimoire is here with me. Sadly, I've no mind to give it up. Nor do I have want of your coin.
What do you mean?
Now, if there were aught I wanted, gold had failed. I would next try steel. Well, have you the metal, sir?
What are you talking about, man? I just helped you.
The iron hammer dwells within a hold near the southern shore.
Aye, the grimoire is here with... Sadly, I... Now, if there were aught I wanted, gold... Well, have you the
I guess, man.
If I recall, there's a treasure chest atop this fort's tower. I feel half a thief myself sauntering through this place.
Yeah, that's probably how I'm gonna do it.
Thieves or no, we've not to gain from unnecessary combat. Upward, my...
Okay. I'm gonna listen to Merrick. He probably knows what he's talking about. Right?
Did you say something, Arisen?
Well, you were just talking about... You were just talking about the quest, idiot.
Pray, do not provoke them, Arisen. Let's first find their leader.
Should be around here.
Bandits, Master. Pray, be careful.
What are you talking about? These bandits like me. Incognito mask. Yeah, that works.
Looks interesting. That tower would offer a commanding view.
Perhaps
we can steal it.
There's a way up here.
Oh, another Evan neck wrap. At this point, no, I shouldn't start selling anything.
Mind your steps, Wait. Master. This fort holds many twists and turns. Upward, Master.
Wait. Oh, what? That's it? What happened to the chest with the book that I'm supposed to be looking for? Was that not? I guess it's not up here. Yeah, I did hear about you can just steal from them. You can just, So, talking about head for the territory in south of Grancis. I did that. Now they want me to go. They want me to go beat up somebody?
The Iron Hammer dwells within a hold near the southern shore.
The Iron Hammer dwells within a hold near the southern shore.
Shortcut. Maybe this is the one he was talking about.
These are bandits, Master. No doubt they've hidden the tome carefully. It appears to be a bandit hideout.
An ancient fort, to be sure. Who can say just when it was built?
Interesting.
If you've no business here, move on.
Okay. What's this? Hunter's jacket. Something new. Okay. And the foggiest clue where this fucking tome is, man. What the fuck? Man, seriously, man, what a pain looking for this fucking thing. Where is it? Get out of the way!
I'm a thief myself, sauntering through this place.
Where the fuck is this shit?
Aye, the grimoire is here with Sadler. Now, where?
Okay. Okay, I gotta stop looking at my quest marker thingy, because it's not helpful. It's not actually showing me where it might be. It's just showing me where he is. I don't care where he is. I want to find this damn book.
I feel half at peace myself, sauntering through this place. We walk in bandit lands. They suffer only allies to pass unchallenged.
Unless I just gotta keep climbing that motherfucker over there, and eventually you get to some weird... See, that's the thing, I can't see right now. This would probably be so much easier if it were fucking daytime. And it would be easier if I was in town, and I could sprint as much as I wanted. Thanks for helping me, pawns. Is this it? A rose ring. What's that? Offers protection against catching fire. So you can't be burned with this. That's actually not too bad. Raises magic defense by 3. I suppose that'd be good if you're traveling over a bed of coals, right?
I feel half a thief myself, sauntering through this place. Thieves or no, we've not to gain from unnecessary combat.
Got some perfume.
Pray, do not provoke them, Arisen. Let's first find their leader.
Bandits, master. Pray, be careful.
Ah, fuck, man. That's all for this episode of Dragon's Dogma. In the next episode, I'm either going to find the book in this damn hideout, or I'm going to go beat up some bandits so Maul likes me so I can... Or I might have already done that. See, because I thought you had to do this quest, right? To earn Maul's favor? So you could get the book from him. I mean, did I make a mistake by not talking to him about the tome before completing this quest? Is that what happened? Because that's pretty fucking stupid. In which case, if that's the case, I would have to find the book. And right now, I'm not finding nothing. So, whatever. I'll find it in the next episode. Bye-bye.